Tonight's bands continue with a tribute to the fighter pilots of the Royal Air Force, who fought the Battle of Britain 70 years ago this year, as they play Ron Goodwin's march from the 1969 film about the battle, and they follow it with Elmer Bernstein's music for the 1963 film about the Great Escape from Stalag III. Then they play the American composer Robert Brown Hall's tribute to General Henry L. Mitchell, who's a moving force behind the rebuilding of the Bangor Municipal Hall during Hall's years as director, before they continue with James Hosay's march, written to commemorate the 50th anniversary of NATO in 1999. Alliance of the Free.
Thank you.